Hi, I'm DJ Q. On this course, we're going to be looking at making a bassline track from scratch, starting with the vocals, then going into the drums, then chords, and finally the bassline. Put some quicker chops to give it a bit more bounce. Copy the piano part to the pad part. Just making music that people want to listen to in clubs. That's the main thing for me.